Now that's what I call brazen. Cybercriminals stole almost 1 million euros with an elaborate AI scam. They faked the voice of Italian Defense Minister Guido Crosetto and then made audio calls asking for urgent financial donations to allegedly free Italian journalists kidnapped in the Middle East. The target of the attack? Italian celebrities such as designer Giorgio Armani and former president of the football club Inter Milan, Massimo Moratti. This is just one flashy example for the huge global problem that cyber and online scams have become. Far more frequently, the victims are not celebrities, but people like you and me. Put very simply, online scams are tricks people use on the internet to steal your personal information or money. Private losses from online scams are estimated at more than $1 trillion globally in 2024. The most common scams are the same everywhere. Phishing. Here, criminals get access to your personal information by installing malware on your computer, for example, and use it for all kinds of crimes like credit card fraud. Online shopping or investment scams. Criminals fake websites and place fraudulent ads on social media to sell you non-existing goods or trick you into non-existing investment projects. Identity theft. If they have enough information about you, criminals can create a fake online version of you and use it to commit crimes in your name. To protect yourself, there are three important rules of thumb. Use strong passwords and two-factor authorization. Be careful with emails and text messages that you receive unsolicited. Don't click on links or scan QR codes. Always verify sources. Plus, regularly check your bank statements. Have suspicious small amounts been withdrawn? You're doing all of this already? 67% of people worldwide are confident that they can recognize online scams. In case you are one of those people, better not clap yourself on the shoulder, because criminals are ramping up their game with AI. AI tools like text generators and translators make it much easier to write convincing emails or text messages in any language. The same applies to websites. With AI, it is becoming much easier to convincingly fake even large online shops to a certain extent. But there are also completely new ways to trick you into revealing personal data. For example, AI chatbots. They can be disguised as service bots or try to catfish you on dating platforms. Apart from that, there have been scams worldwide with AI-generated voices and even visual deepfakes of people being used in video calls to defraud victims. International banks are already working on ways to protect customers better, and tech companies like Google offer AI tools that can detect scams. Nevertheless, we need to be very vigilant. Apart from the tips at the beginning, the most basic rules are: always be suspicious when asked for your personal information online. Be careful if you are put under time pressure. This is a favorite tactic of criminals. And try to keep up to date with the latest scams. Talk to friends and family about it, even and especially if you have become a victim yourself. Because you don't have to be embarrassed. This has happened to millions of people around the world. If it should happen to you, file a complaint and inform authorities. This way, security experts can recognize and communicate new schemes at an early stage. Inform your bank and block your accounts. And change all your passwords, not only the one of the app or service via which you were attacked. Criminals might already have access to your phone or computer and have access to much more. Stay alert. Bye for now.